can't believe someone's alive there. You must help me. Time is critical. My name is Richard. Dr. Richard Myers. And I believe I'm the last one alive from my team. I was working with the engineers there before the connection was lost. I don't know what happened to them. But without your help, we may all die. I hope I can count on you. Here's the situation. We were conducting bi-dimensional tests before the attack, and I've lost control of the communication relays. And now we have a functional teleporter still active in the other dimension. And if it's not destroyed, those creatures may be able to use it to reach as far as Earth. You've got to help me. I've done everything I can here, but I don't have enough power to activate the teleporter on this side. The engineers were working with me to redirect auxiliary power from NPRO straight to Exus Labs. But now, looks like you're the only one that can help. I'll upload the array instructions to the SSD at your console. There. And find the main power station in Sector 2. Just plug it into the main terminal and I'll contact you there. There's very little time. Please hurry.